I was born in January 10th, 1923, in Pruszków, Poland. I was grown up in a caring family, dad, mom, and from 3 years on, I was in kindergarten, and I went at 6 and a half years, I went to school in the second grade, because I knew how to read and write. So they put me in the second. I didn't make the first grade. And I was a happy child and happy parents. I had a sister, Regina. And everything was fine, and no problems. I didn't have problems at all.